Hello everyone, welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Yes, I think episode 7, maybe 6, I think in fact maybe 6. Last episode, we come back to Arkham Mansion, and we don't get Formula, but we try to find Formula. This episode, we save people from bombs. Dun 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 dun, it's so dramatic. Dun, na, 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 na. It's so dramatic.
Hey, no. Say I'm getting bored already.
It's so dramatic.
I'll be joking. Do you really think I'd let you take the stairs?
It's dramatic. Shush. Oh no, guys. Be scared.
I think I should have right.
Wrong area. Let's go straight. Yeah, straight was the answer.
Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe.
Oh, we have 60 seconds. Oh no! Oh, I should probably go faster, but I don't know how to. Tip, tap. Tip, tap. Come on! We have to break through very quickly. That grates when flying. Oh no! I think I have to go over here and get this Riddler trophy real quick. Ha! Get this Riddler trophy while we're here.
Just 30 seconds left.
Okay.
Oh,
missed it. I missed it, guys. Oh. Oh, Paul, and I. Missed it. Ooh, so close. I'm like right on the mark. I'm like right there. Come on, that hit that. Oh, no. I should hurry. Come on. No. Come on.
Four.
I need to make the shot.
Three. Two. One. Boom!
There was no bomb. There was no bomb indeed. It was just pictures of Joker.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
My question is, why is this book out? Really? You think this is hard to find? It's half out. And there's something sticking out of it.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the garden.
Da 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 da, na na na. I don't remember this hallway being this long. I don't remember this hallway raining either. Maybe it's, you know, just me. You know, I don't remember this hallway being tilted.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
I didn't expect trash cans to chuck trash at me. Why is it pitch black behind me? Another question.
Where are
Why
you taking
is it moving?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Okay, whoever did this was an idiot. You shouldn't stack papers like that. Why did that trash can explode? Guys, I don't think this is a hallway anymore. Whoa. How did my mom and dad get in here? This was a hallway! No! They're dead! It's the Catwoman symbol. Let's get out of here, Bruce.
Come on, kid, this way.
Come on, man.
Is he okay?
Let's go, my dude. I'm styling, my dude.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm styling, my dude.
I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay?
I'm styling, my dude. Does that answer any questions?
But it's the only way to catch who did this.
My dude,
I don't know.
I'm styling.
There's something wrong with it. In this instance,
okay, we're back to normal, Bruce. I don't remember the manor being like this. Maybe it's just me, but I don't remember it like this. I remember it more of being together. You know. Oh, what's that? That's the second scarecrow scene. This is the second. This is the second scarecrow battle. Battle to the death right here, my dude. Kee-yaw. Hold on, we gotta do one of these, you know? We gotta pull this box down. And then rush over. And then... Pull this box down. And then... We gotta wait. And then rush over. And then we're good. See, we're good. And now we gotta fight some people. We can't move past Scarecrow's face light because then he'll catch us. And we don't want that. Gotta get back up. Come on, Brucey boy.
Stay still. This won't hurt.
It already hurts. You hurt me. My family's dead. It's your fault.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Good to know. I didn't know that. I've been yawning a lot today. Come on. Tiptoe by the window.
Ah!
just floating, my dude. I don't like people who float because they make me feel like I can't do something.
I will break you.
You're not Bane. I'm sorry to have to tell you that. Only Bane can break me. And he can barely break me, so, you know. I doubt that you can break me too.
Aww,
come on. Oh, I was hit too. I was hit and then groped.
Failed. Now suffer.
I don't suffer. Man, I'm talking a lot today. Maybe I should just sew my mouth shut. You know, I would like to do that, but I'm not good with sewing. And I don't want to look like Scarecrow, so. Keanu Reeves. Get a good punch on these guys and you should just knock them out immediately. Pop, pop. Peter, pop, pop. And then you should be like, yaw. Knock them all the way over there, you know. Bring them a little close.
This won't
hurt. Oh, come on! Oh my god. I'm not cutting this out. You're gonna watch every second of it.
Now madness takes you forever.
Forever. So are we talking eternal, or are we talking just for my life? Because eternal damage? Like, even after I'm dead? That's a bit much, my dude. Knock him out, my dude. He's out of here. Third time's the charm. Or chorn. If that's how you want to say it. Oh, we're getting close to the end. We're getting close. You'll break me? I just turned a scarecrow. That's super spooky, my dude. No, don't do it yet. Wait. Shine this light on you, my dude.
Here you are.
Nope, sorry. I use my magical light powers. How the heck should I get up here, my dude? Let me just cut this down. Thank God no one was standing down there. Because then that would be like the fourth person Batman's killed. So level up. Alright. Hey, that's a Riddler trophy right there. Let's scan it. Alright. Nope, stop reading. Alright, cool. And now that we did that, it busted a hole in here, so now we can enter here with ease. We might as well scan. Oh well, never mind.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Fry? I'm more of a, you know, a bait kind of man. But let's scan this.
Another to get Catwoman stuff. No. There's no way. Can't find them all. it.
All right.
Oh, there you are. I've been waiting for you. Listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears.
I love ears. Oh no, her ears.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know.
And that's a lot of that's a lot of room for just one person. Maybe you're gonna need two people.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God. He has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
All right, well, beat up some dudes, because, you know, that's my job. That's my job, don't wear it out. Let me just knock you out, do one of these numbers, see y'all. Kick them, they're down for the count. First off.
Oracle.
But no, Dr.
Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
All right. I was seeing if that would do anything. Nope. There it is. All right. First off, let's get this.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddle? A Batman.
Checking off. Let's come right over here and get the teeth that's up here. Okay, we should have more teeth. I want to check something real quick. Look at that. We have one quarter of all the things. Because we're just so good. All the things we have them. Well, a fourth of the things we have them. Hmm. let's head back. Back and roll out. Yeah, right. So. So. These guys don't realize that I'm, you know, not here. You guys aren't that smart, are you? Alright, well that was easy. Alright, let's head out.
Let me go, you crazy bitch!
That's a lot of blood. Mama Spank! Oh, I like that. I like how she says, Mama Spank! I'm a great Harley Quinn impersonist. I don't like Harley Quinn in this game. I don't like how she, I don't like what she looks like. And, you know. Let's head back and get Quincy Sharp back in business.
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel.
Hit the bat!
I'm at the bat! Come on, dude. Come here. You too. Oh, what's that? Oh, sorry, I didn't hear. Oh, well, There you go. Sleepy sleep. Alright, back to the normal stuff. Alright. So, we gotta go to this area over here. Alright. We gotta use that two-finger technique, you know? Wow. Alright, so, he's in the, Penitentiary, I think it's called, maybe, I'm not sure, because, Penitentiary, yeah, I was right. So, Harley is taking him to the penitentiary, and we gotta save him. This is probably one of my favorite places in Arkham City, but, you know, my actual favorite is the intensive care, because you'll see why later, and I'll explain to you what's so good about it when we get there. Before we go and go into that door, we're gonna come up here real quick, just because. Why not? You know, I was just seeing if there's something over here I missed. I was wrong. All right, let's go to cell block. Just a cell block. Just a cell block, you know? What? When did he die? Probably when you shot him. Yeah, you know, I wouldn't, you know, I don't think that would kill him necessarily. Maybe, like, bruise him. But, like, how many times did you shoot him? You shot him once, maybe, Maybe he would have survived. Like, if he gets shot, I mean, it's not like it hurts or anything. It's not like it puts a wound in your body and makes you bleed from. No, it's like a... like, it just bounces off sometimes. Oh, wait, that's just me? Oh, okay. Well, I must be wrong. Is there anything in here? Maybe something special? Some... oh, it's a trophy. I like that. Anything in here? Anything in here? Here's a mirror. What if we scan this? Yup, that's a riddle. Mm-hmm. Failures, Batman. That's the words that I saw in the riddle. That's all I saw. I think there's a lot of people in here. Let's take a good look at the mask. You know, I mean, yeah, that'll do. That'll do. Do it. We can't do anything. We can't do that yet. I know, because I played the game.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll see you.
Well.
My poor.
That was fun. Alright. Let's help first me. Go right up here. We'll talk to Aaron Cash in a second. Hold on.
Please, someone help me!
We can bust down this door. This. Well, the door, which is actually just a wall. And get a Riddler trophy. And then.
I'm up here!
Well, look, we'll save in a second, alright? We gotta talk to Aaron Cash.
You need to get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you. I'm the only person here you can rely on, Batman. Come on, man. Get me out of here. I'm the only person here you can rely on, Batman.
You know, I'm good.
Someone help me!
Yeah, I'm good. I'm not gonna help. Sorry, Clayface. Hey, what's up, my dude?
Harley! You have to help me.
Ivy? Jane, you look like crap. Maybe I can seek you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free.
Fun.
What?
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Ah! Batman always has a plan.
There's always a way out. Always.
All right. So now we have this thing, which is, like, amazing. That was just pure luck that I did that. every time I start one of those, I
lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea.
Wait, hold on. Hey, how'd you get in here?
So, you've discovered my true face, detective. Please keep it a secret. Get me out of here!
You guys from
the wrong warden.
Like,
he's an
hey.
Imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Yeah.
Batman, it's Batman. Me, the warden. You know me. You can't leave me locked up in here. Batman, it's me,
Batman.
The warden. You know me. You can't leave me locked up in here.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hey, y'all. Hey, what's up, Commissioner? I thought I sent you off the island. How'd you get back in this? How'd you get back in here? I thought I sent you off the island. Another question. Why are there handprints? All right. With a signature laugh. All right. Let's head out. So, Joker released all the criminals. And now we have to deal with them. Hey, what's up? Sit down. And that's how you deal with them. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, aha, see? That is mine.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Well, I'm sorry. I wasn't here hours ago. Alright. Let's head back.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now, there is. I know, we are shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you.
Yes, ma'am.
You guys are idiots.
Idiots.
Everywhere.
You're an idiot. Cheeky monkey.
Was that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me.
Maybe more than you think. Let's level up and get into the groove.
More.
Interesting. I mean, murdering people and then putting marks on your body would do it. I mean,
patient pacification system deactivated.
I believe that's all here. All right.
Hold on. Shazam.
All right. We've done a lot this episode. Ah. All right. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to Crash Channel. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.